So we stepped on the Gemlux Yellowfin. I'm here with Jerry. He's gonna take us on a quick loop around. They have a ton of new products and some excellent ideas that they put into play now. You're definitely gonna wanna take a look.
This right here, this is our blue water base. This is for the hardcore fishermen out there. It'll do just about anything you want. It'll pull a dredge, it'll pull high-speed wahoo lures. The serious fishermen, this is the base for them. This is the one that we first came out with. We had quite a request though from a lot of people that didn't need this much beef for their outrigger base. So we actually came out with this guy over here, which is our deluxe base. What we've done is actually taken a lot of the stainless steel out of this base to bring down the weight and the cost. We kept the internal stainless steel so it's still very strong and it functions the same as the blue water, so you don't ever have to climb up on your gunwales and adjust any angles. Everything's done from underneath here. So this is a great product for the intermediate type of fisherman.
This is
our entry level base. So say for your 18 to 24 foot bay boat, a lot of those guys, you know, they might only troll maybe 3 times a year. So they don't want to invest in a whole set of outriggers. Yeah. This right here, you turn this, this moves in 22 and a half degree increments, so it actually will go out and you can put an outrigger pole in there too.
Really?
So you, on a boat like this, we found you can use it for shade. So on smaller boats and stuff, you can do shade, you can do outriggers, you can do a little bit of everything.
I like the shade.
Yeah, honestly, well, we like it because you can use the shade and you can use your regular outriggers and fish while you have shade back there.
That's awesome. Yeah. You can run the boat
wide open, I think.
Wide out.
Yep. So another cool feature on this is the way these poles sit inside of there. You can see they're not really held in by anything. Yeah. The way that's held in there is with one of these adapters. So this adapter right here locks into your pin down to your rod like they normally would. You twist this, that ring expands.
Gotcha.
You can't pull it back out there. So this right here is our new internally rigged outrigger. We've always offered a collapsible outrigger, but we had quite a request for the internals. It's just a cleaner look. A lot of the kite fishermen down here in South Florida love to use this right here because there's not anything for their lines to snag up on. This is our 22 footer, also comes in an 18 footer. The big difference between this and all the other internals on the market is that this is actually, it ships in a 96 inch box. And you put it together yourself. Each of these little windows up here has two screws that hold that in. Once you put the poles together, put the window in, put the two screws in, your pole's assembled. All the other fixed outriggers on the market are assembled where they're put together at the factory and they're shipped from there in like a 25 foot tube. It's very expensive, it has to go on a semi truck. It's just, it's hard to do. So we've eliminated that with our outriggers right here that can ship in that smaller box. So much more cost effective and easier to get to your house. Let's take a look over here at these poles. These are some of our other new poles. This is actually our 18 foot hybrid pole. It goes with the deluxe base. We made that to get the cost down also from our blue water pole, which is a straight carbon fiber pole. It's very strong, great to use with for your hardcore fishermen. This right here is a hybrid pole, so it's a 50-50 blend of carbon fiber and fiberglass. It's brought the cost down. It's great for the guys that, you know, troll 10, 12 times a year, and they're gonna troll for mahi, tuna, your basic outrigger fishermen. And it's very comparable to all the other stuff on the market. We think we've hit a home run with that. Can't wait to see the feedback we get after this. This is our dredge boom. This is a carbon fiber dredge boom right here. You can actually pull a dredge off of these riggers. If you don't wanna do that, this is the other option. Different folks have different preferences as far as that goes. We offer through holes and we offer the rod holes, the screwless rod holes in titanium.
Okay.
The great benefits of those is basically you'll never get any bleeding of rust or anything like that. As far as with the cleats and the rod holders.
They're lighter too, right?
Yeah, they're lighter. With the through holes, you don't have to worry about bonding them. You're not going to get any rust bleeding down into your bills and all that kind of stuff. So it's solved quite a few problems.
Very nice.
Absolutely.
Hey guys, Eric here. Hey, I was finishing up this edit and I realized that I didn't film an outro when we were at the boat show. So this is the outro since I forgot to do it. Check us out on Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, TikTok as well, and continue to follow us on YouTube. Thanks guys.
So we want to thank you for watching this video. If you want to see our most recent video, click right here. And if you like what you're seeing, please do us a favor and subscribe right here. Thanks, guys.